respected Abuna and the son of us loudest drunkard. Relief when he died, but nothing changed. Why do they hate me? What flawed have I that you have not? This is a fantasy. You're my friend. Use phalanx yet. Okay, so I'm gonna hang on to that +3. Back to a wall. What became of that friendship? That had my hatred so well, I was never your friend. Oh, I envy you, your father, the good Abuna, your sister, all the beauty and grace. How do you think of you and a second brother? You could only hear yourself. You've always been the one she cares for. Not even your father was good enough. What she trusts, the only one she loves. I'm going to. Heal myself. No, it's not too late. Whatever you may say, I was a friend to you, and I would be so again. I want no betrayer for a friend. Duke and Leonard place their trace and faith in me, and they're friends enough. They only use you. When you have outlived that usefulness, they'll throw you to the wolves. You have it the wrong way round. I am using them. I'm going to get to a position where I can start fighting you. Blanks, magic on myself. Moment. Pause. All right. Backwards. Have enough for, a finisher yet, so I can. Now I absolutely use for my last belief. There we go. That's what he did last time. Myself. All right. Is his paying better attention to the clock. Or the turn counter down there. Kind of healed herself. Is that Phalanx lasts until my next turn? Double turn next turn, so just Phalanx now, just to be safe. Yourself, don't you? Thank you.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.